with Matt and Colin. We're going to Guatemala.
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog.
We're going to Guatemala. Really fun, exciting vacation. Gonna sit on the beach for a while.
I've seen so much growth in each person. Everyone has been so open to anything that the Lord has been teaching us. And it's just so sweet.
Dressed in blue.
When I look back to the beginning of training camp, we're a completely different squad. The love that we have for each other is unreal. The love that we have for the Lord is just continuously growing every single day. And Guatemala has just changed us as a squad. Whenever I think of Guatemala, I just think of growth. Every single person on the squad has grown so much just to get closer to God and just to walk in more holiness.
So the icing is mayonnaise from the fridge.
He's spitting the piss of pepper down on the little children. They just keep getting hit.
This was Grace Bodie when she was younger. Come on!
No.
Put on Jackson.
No.
Put on Jackson. Stupid cat.
I don't like the cat.
I chucked this spoon as hard as I could.
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. So today we're playing soccer. And today we're losing at soccer.
I think you're playing. You're playing. Get out there.
I am here. This is me.
This is
not ashamed of me. This is me.
Can I take your hand? Do you understand?
Overall, J Squad's the best, and that's that. I really have nothing else to say about them.
I'm starting to feel I found something real.
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. So tonight we're having a movie night.
The mood here and vibe is just immaculate.
Say, hold me through the stormy weather.
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. Guess what? We're having baptisms.